Hello guys. So the Shadow Under the Cowl DLC just dropped with some really awesome new skins for the Crag Bayonet, the Bow, and Throwing Knives. This of course meant that, as with every DLC, I would take the full loadout on offer and see what highlights I could gather with it. Now the fun part of this build is that it covers pretty much all your needs. You've got mid to long range covered with the Crag, then you have the stealthy close range versatility of the Bow, Bayonet, and Throwing Knives. Pair these with some concertina arrows and a Stalker Beetle, and we've also got some rather humiliating meme potential. So be sure to stick around and see how those come into play. Oh!